To participate in a summer school, I actually got proposed by Cecile Martel from the Retox Department of EMCDDA on the meeting in November where I was participating in. So basically what I decided to join or apply for a summer school was because in the position where my country and Southeast European countries are accessing European Union at the moment, I thought that it will be a really positive asset on my background of anthropology and political science to get a little bit more knowledge on how that actually functions and maybe network a little bit more with the people who are already in the EU and already implying everything that our country should be. I would definitely recommend the summer school to other students. Firstly, because there is a lot of different people that you can network with, and I think that is something that is added value of the summer school, specifically because there is a lot of different, not just the students, but as well like the people from EU Commission or the Council of Europe, of United Nations, and a lot of people just working in EMCDDA that you can get a lot of feedback for the things that you're actually doing. So I think that one-on-one communication with professionals in the field is something that everybody should have in their lives for like at least 2 weeks as we're having in summer school. Participation in summer school will help me in my professional career in the terms of understanding better accession process to EU and how that actually implies to a drug policy. I'm also involved in the early warning system in my country, so basically I'm able here to communicate things that I see positive in it and also difficulties that we as accession country can see, and I can actually maybe try to make it better and make it communicate that better among countries of Southeast Europe and EMCDDA so we kind of overcome those difficulties in the future.